Hello everyone, welcome back to the Quintessential English Academy. In this video, we'll look into some of the useful vocabularies for the writing task 1 of the IELTS academic module. Now, these words are sure shot to give you a band 7 or above. Few things like the different figures and the different trends, they keep changing in every essay, but few things do not change in all the essays like that. Like for example, the structure and the description of trends, you have to describe the trends in every essay. So you can make use of certain vocabularies to describe the trends instead of the boring increase, decrease and all those things. So instead of those, you can use different verb forms and phrasal verbs to describe those trends to fetch a higher band score. We know that the writing tasks are assessed based on 4 different criteria, one of them being the lexical resource. Now, making use of these different verb forms will help you fetch a higher band score in the lexical resource section. Now, equally scoring a good score in all the 4 criterion is very important to get an overall band score of 7 or above. You can take a screenshot of this table with varied verb forms to describe each trend. Now let us look into a model essay that has made use of different verb forms to describe trends to construct a well-worded essay. Look at this graph. The vertical line depicts the weight of fruit produced in the year 2013 and the horizontal line shows the amount of fertilizer used in the same year. Now before looking into the essay or start to construct your essay, it is wise to think of what exactly should be written in the essay, what sort of vocabularies need to be used, and the structure of the essay, of course. Now these play a crucial role in the construction of a well-worded, high-profile band 7 or even 9 essays. So now look at this essay. The charts illustrate the fruit productivity. Illustrate, it is a very good verb to be used here instead of depicts or explains. So it illustrate is a good verb to be used here. Now the one that I'm showing you here is a band 9 essay. Why this is a band 9 essay, I'll explain you right now. The first paragraph is always and always the paraphrasing of the topic sentence. Now look at the first paragraph here. The charts illustrate the fruit productivity in a farm per month in the year 2013, the quantity of fertilizers used and the monthly rainfall during that specific year. This is all mentioned in the question prompt. Now we have again used different words to convey the same meaning. That is nothing but the paraphrasing, right? Now the second paragraph, you are going to get into details here, but not too much detail. You should be very careful not to get into too much details, too much figures. You just describe the highest, the lowest that made significant changes in the graph. Now we can observe. Observe is a good verb here. Observe that fruit production rose steadily. Now instead of increase, I have used rose steadily from just over 2 tons in January to a peak of roughly 4.2 tons by August. The output then fell rapidly, declining to around the initial 2-ton mark in December. Now look at the third sentence. However, looking at the fertilizer use, the sentence starts with however. However is a conjunction, is a very good conjunction to be used here. We know that usage of compound and complex sentences do help you get a higher band score. Now however, looking at the fertilizer use, comma, and yes, another thing that is worth mentioning is that you have to use the punctuations right in order to score better. However, comma, looking at the fertilizer use, comma, we see that this seasonal pattern is largely reversed. Colon, the most fertilizer, just under 1 ton, was utilized. Utilized is a very good word, verb to be used here. Instead of used, made use of, was utilized in April, comma, followed by a marked deceleration. Deceleration means decrease, decline to 0 June and July. Fertilizer consumption, yes, fertilizer consumption means usage, fertilizer consumption then moved up slightly in the autumn, rising to a total of around 0.7 tons before dipping, means dropping, to just below 0.5 tons at year end. Regarding rainfall, this appears to reflect the use of fertilizer with an early high of 16 mm in February, falling consistently, a good collocation to be used here, to 4 mm in July, August and September. Rainfall then accelerated, means to move up, then moved up, then accelerated to reach 14 mm in December. On the whole, we have made an eloquent essay including all the distinguishable features. For more such study materials, practice materials and sample essays with comprehensive guided study on all the four modules of the IELTS examination, be it general or academic, you could subscribe to one of our courses. The IELTS Expert Program is a group coaching that involves 30 hours of live sessions, comprehensive guidance on all the four modules and recorded videos. Recorded if you are a working professional and you were not able to attend a live session, then not to worry. We also give you the recorded video of the live session that we had taken. So it is valid for 3 months. You can watch it as per your convenience. We also provide downloadable study materials, band 9 sample essays for writing tasks and writing evaluation of 4 writing task 1 and 4 writing task 2. To give you the essence of the real IELTS examination, we provide 4 to 5 simulatory mock tests, and if you're weak in grammar, not to worry, we also give you coaching on all the essential grammar required for the IELTS examination. Next is the IELTS Express program that involves 20 hours of live sessions, and we evaluate only 2 writing task 1 plus 2 writing task 2 with 2 mock tests, full length mock test, and we do not give coaching on grammar. Now next is the IELTS Crash Course. It is just 12 hours of rigorous live sessions and comprehensive guidance on all the 4 modules with band 9 sample essays and no study materials, and 1 writing task 1 evaluation and 1 writing task 2 evaluation. It's just 12 hours of live sessions. You can also opt for one-on-one coaching that includes comprehensive guidance on all the 4 materials, downloadable study material, band 9 sample essays for writing tasks, 4 full-length mock tests with feedback, grammar for IELTS, and writing evaluation that includes 4 writing task 1 and 4 writing task 2. Now, what are you waiting for? Book your demo at just ₹99. Another thing that I should mention here is that you also have the liberty to choose your own program or design your own program. We send you a diagnostic mock test before the demo is being conducted. You have to answer all the questions in the mock test and send it to us. We'll correct the answers and give you a complete feedback during the demo, and we'll suggest you a course. If you do not want to opt for the same course that we are suggesting, you can design your own course or you can go for something else. That is totally your call. So book your demo right now at just ₹99. Hope to meet you in the demo session. Have a good day. Take care. Bye-bye.